Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are using WoodMart theme and the Elementor or bakery page builder not updated, this video was very helpful for you. Go to plugins, click on the add new button and search the plugin file manager. Go to File Manager, click on the content, click on the plugins, right click on the Elementor and delete it. Then go to Appearance, install plugins. Then install the plugin. Then go to WoodMart plugins. Here you see that the new version of Elementor is updated properly.